This changes everything. Gearheart TV is available now. It's the digital TV service delivered to your smart TV or connected devices by Gearheart Broadband. Sign up now at mygtv.com.
This weekend kicks off the 2021 season of the Billie Jean Osborne's Kentucky Opry Show at the Mountain Arts Center in Prestonsburg, Kentucky. Joining them as special guests is the Kentucky Opry Junior Pros.
We've been telling people, expect the unexpected. There's some cool things we got in plan for this summer, and some new cast members and new medleys and all kinds of new things. You know, all ideas were on the table.
But this year's opening night will be bittersweet as they say goodbye to one of the Opry's most popular performers.
Of course, it's Munroe's last night. It's his retirement night on this weekend on June 19th. So throw all that in, too. We got some surprises from him and for him. So it's going to be a really cool weekend, cool night.
Munroe has been with the Opry for 31 years and has always been a fan favorite.
You know, Freddie Goble is like the goodwill ambassador for here in Prestonsburg in Eastern Kentucky, and I think it's going to be a really sad moment when he steps off that stage for the last time during this Opry, and because he's like the guy up there. He's just great.
Not only will he be missed by his fans, but his fellow bandmates as well.
He's always going to be around the mag, and he's always going to be a part of our heart wherever he's at. So it's going to be sad, but I'm glad to see that he's happy.
He will always be a part of Kentucky Opry, whether he's on stage or not. Man, he's telling us jokes in our heart. We're going to hear these jokes in our head.
For Munroe, the Mountain Arts Center is more than just a venue, it's a home.
I have enjoyed every second that I have been on stage or going to a stage somewhere.
Even though Munroe is leaving, he says that he'll always be back.
Oh, I come and see them. I love all, they're like family. The Junior Pros, the Kentucky Opry, the people, it's the cleanest organization that I have ever been a part of, and I've been a part of many.
And of course, Munroe always has time for one more joke.
Take some Prevagen, because you might remember something that you forgot. And just before I left the house, Fairy Bell told me, she said, honey, if you can't remember what you forgot, just forget it.
For tickets to the summer season of the Billie Jean Osborne's Kentucky Opry Show, you can visit the Mountain Arts Center or their website at macarts.com or call them at 888-MACARTS.